Optic helps visually impaired swimmers navigate themselves through the water. Currently, they injure themselves quite often either by swimming into the lane rope or by hitting the wall. So Optic gives them the information to help them swim in a straight line down the middle of the lane, as well as giving them the information when to turn at the wall and when to touch the wall at the end of their race and during training. So currently in visually impaired swimming, swimmers in the S11 category, which are fully blind swimmers, they use a tapper. So this is where an individual, like a coach, for example, stands at the end of the lane with a long stick with a ball at the end of it, tapping them on the head when they need to turn. It was surprising to me that this tapping method has been around for, you know, quite a few years now since the beginning of visually impaired swimming. And I would have thought that with, in the current day and age, with new technology, that they would have invented something new for visually impaired swimmers to stop them from injuring themselves so often. So that's why I took this on and tried to fix it myself. Optic consists of two poolside devices located on either end of the pool, on the pool wall, and these will be placed by the coach before a training session or before a competition. And then there is also a wearable that the swimmer wears on their goggle line that the swimmer will place on their head before training or competition as well. I think the ultimate goal for Optic would be to have visually impaired swimmers feel as similar to able swimmers as possible. Currently, the pool environment is just not at all made for visually impaired swimmers. So if Optic can help them feel a bit more comfortable in the pool environment, then that's the ultimate goal for me.